Dale and my older brother Carrie and myself raced in the mid-90s. For Dale Earnhardt to have a daughter that was a great race car driver, he would have had a lot of pride in that. I think on the same side, he knew that I was very business-minded. We employ 150 people here. It's a lot of planning and executing and logistics to pull this racing off each and every weekend throughout the year. I have been involved with the local community bank here in Mooresville since 2007. The over-regulation has just created a lot of unintended consequences for banks of our size. That burden gets put on the people. It's very refreshing to have Congressman Budd willing to go to bat for regulatory reform. Ted Budd was raised just like I was, right here in North Carolina on a family farm. He's got the business interest at heart when he's working on policy. He's one of us. He's in this community. He's listening to this community. I absolutely think Congressman Budd has delivered for North Carolina.
The American Makers Association is responsible for the content of this advertising.